something can detox you from all the parasites sitting in your bioenergy, living around the master. You need to see him constantly, how he behaves, how he lives, how his muscle memory is working, how his bio memory is working, how his bioenergy is working. Guru Seva is the only way the parasites in the bioenergy will be detoxed. Guru Seva is the most direct method. Of melting down all the parasites sitting inside your bioenergy. Nothing else can do it. Because bioenergy level means constantly your bioenergy need to be cleansed, detoxed, opened. Your bioenergy needs to be opened and Guru's initiation, Shakti Bada needs to be poured inside you. And you need to go on experiencing detox. You need to be detoxed continuously. Because the parasites sitting inside your bioenergy, you collected it for many janmas, multiple births you collected. You won't get rid of it. Just like that in one day, two day. I can give you a methodology, alternative for the Guru Seva, because unfortunately most of you can't live around me, at least as on now. Have the Atma Murti, live with it whole day. When you wake up Atma Murti. When you brush the teeth, brush him. After your bath, give him bath. Before you eat, give him food. Before you go to bed, put him to bed. Living with him can detox. All the parasites sitting in your bioenergy. You can get rid of all those parasites. Detox your bioenergy through living with Atma Murti. Atma Murti is your personal deity of Guru, your personal intimate version of Guru in the form of deity. Live with the deity. That can be a substitute as on now till you get the opportunity to live with Guru. I will expand more how the detoxification can be done, how the enlightenment can be manifested immediately by removing the parasites sitting in your muscle memory, and bioenergy. More about the nature of the parasites and the impact they create in your life, and how to remove them, cleanse yourself, detox yourself from these parasites, how to get rid of these parasites.